Hello everybody, what is going on? It is the Kind of Souls Gaming Channel, and at this moment, I'm quite mad. Waiting for Legend Core GCOs to join the party on PlayStation 4 so I can talk to him. So if you guys can already see, I decided to kick Benjamin 2000 out of the channel. Reason is because, well, he turned into a guy, if you remember from a long time ago, and maybe the Twitter picture, and the Kind of Soul picture, Jake Hill or Jake Hart. Now, he was turning into him. He was basically mimicking of exactly how it ended. It ended exactly how Jake Hill ended. He was rebelling, not listening, would not. He didn't care, so I kicked him out right then and there. So yeah, if you want to join now, you have an extremely well chance. But yeah, I'm a little bit mad because, well, he wasn't really that good, but he was still really irritating. I had to keep my mouth shut about a few things, but still, he's extremely irritating and annoying, won't listen. That's why he basically kicked them out. So yeah, I don't really know, because it took me a while to think, and then he messed up, and I kicked him out. Now, if you guys want to, you can join us on GTA, subscriber special, GTA Online. I know there's not going to be many people, probably no people at all, but oh well. Excuse me, sorry about that. Basically, we're having a role-playing lobby on GTA 5 online. Now, there's another one where we would. Well, I am. If you're wondering, the camera's like right here, and my face is back here, and the more I just sit back this way, can't see me. But either way, we're having role-playing lobbies. DC role-playing, you're in for that now, because, Beast Mode Origin was supposed to be the person, and I was really expecting for him to actually be a better person than a friend. Not just a friend, but also a clan member, but messed up, and that's his own fault. So, and if you're wondering why I'm looking down all the time, because here's the camera, right here, like right up here, and the thing that I'm looking at is down there. So, because I can see my face and see where I'm moving and stuff, but either way, I thought he was going to be better, but he's officially not. He's out of the clan. I banned him from the channel. I kicked him out of the clan. Twitter and Facebook, I told everybody that he was kicked out. So now that everybody knows, I don't know what to do. Kinda ruins everything. But oh well, I can fix it. I can get another person, do something else, but talk to you guys on the next episode. Peace.